Asherians.
Review the Tonys, basically. No pressure, it's fine. Here we go. Write what you know, so they say. All I know is I don't know what to write or the right way to write it. This is big, lady, don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville I'm reviewing. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy, sour pieces. It's a cinch, it could practically write itself. And let's pray it does, because as I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. All that, plus the screaming of 10 angry editors.
A girl, it's a girl. How the hell is that even legal?
Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about it. Heroically charismatic, plain spoken, know nothing, skirt chasing, cocky little son of a. Lie down with dogs, and you wake up with a raise and a promotion. So he's a flirt, a complete egomaniac. The fact is, he's also the face of the strike. What a face, face the fact. That's a face that could save us all from sinking in the ocean. Like someone said, power tends to corrupt, and absolute power